Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. You want something, go get it. Period.
One of the things that I say to young people that want to follow in my footsteps is I say you actually have to be crazy. You can't believe in the reality that's presented in front of you. You have to believe that you're going to be as great as you can be. And in our society, it's not, you know, we're not inspired to do that.
But you can't stop it.
You keep talking about the past. You keep talking about your trials. You keep talking about your situation. And I want you to know that everybody that's ever been great, everybody has had an obstacle to overcome. They've had a barrier that they had to climb. There is no individual who's ever reached success and he didn't have to go through an obstacle or a barrier to get there. So do me a huge favor. I need you to live in the future. I need you to go in your future every single day. I need you to go in your future. I need you to see what you're going to be. Listen to me. What you are to be, you are now becoming. And so you got to use your imagination. And your imagination has to take you beyond the pain. Your imagination has to take you beyond the trouble. Your imagination has to take you to the next level. Remember what I said. Nowhere in the world does success come before work but in the dictionary. And I want you to know that those people like E.T. that you see right now that's successful, it just didn't happen. That's right, it didn't happen. The first thing we had to do, we had to see ourselves there long before it happened. The second tool is we got to embrace faith. We got to embrace faith. What do you mean embrace faith, Eric? I have to have faith to believe that the thing that I see 10 years from now, 20 years from now, that one day that thing is going to be successful. Now, mostly, sometimes it's going to be hard. Sometimes you're going to look all around you and nowhere do you see success. Nowhere do you see anything that remotely looks like success. But you got to embrace. Number two, you got to embrace the faith. You got to believe that although it's not happening right now, if you keep pressing, if you keep pushing, guess what? One day is going to be your day. That's